Host Kong pop celebrity Denise Ho says she has been rejected a productivity allow in Malaysia above her view on gay rights. Ho, who is publicly gay and candid on LGBT issues, had been planned to execute in Kuala Lumpur in April. A Malaysia by the government secretary did not prove why her allow was rejected, but said journalists how amateur performance had to perform in regional values. Gay operation is illicit in Malaysia by both of worldly and sectarian laws. On 23% of Malaysia's people are ethnical China, and Cantonese pop civilization and songs are famous in lot down there. In a position on Facebook, Ho apologized to fans for cancellation the show, and told her crew had been said by telephone how she would not be allowed to execute in Malaysia since she is an busy advocate of the LGBT society. She acquired an formal aversion email on Thursday, that did not explanation why her annex was rotated downward, but told, a quantity of issues requirement to be aimed if the painter is driven in for the productivity of the nation. Malaysia's Communication and Media Secretary Salah told Kiruak said journalists of the Thomson Reuters basis, Malaysia welcomes any painter who projects a healthy importance. All shows had to be in compliance in regional law and values, he added, out of determining why Ho had been prohibited of performance. The impact of sectarian hardliners has grown up in Malaysia in latter year, frequently pitting sectarian fundamentalists versus such campaign for more rights for the LGBT society. Recent year, the public health ministry start up a competition for the youthful on how to hinder homosexual, sparkling protests of activists how it could growth hate and abuse versus LGBT human beings. The ministry after done changes to the contest.